This is how MCU actors spend their millions. Are you a lover of Marvel Cinematic Universe films? If you are, then this video is for you. I am sure you must have watched lots of your favorite actors and movie stars display different amazing characters on movies produced by Marvel Studios, such as Robert Downey Jr., Chris Evans, Chris Hemsworth, and you would love to know more about this studio and its actors? Then watch this video till the end. Do you know that MCU have made over $22 billion in revenue, and lots of its superstars are beneficiaries from these profit? In this video you will know more about these movie stars and their fortune. But before we dive right into this video, like it, subscribe to this channel, and hit the notification bell so that you will be informed every time that we upload a new video. We will discuss some notable popular Marvel Studio stars and their fortune. They are Robert Downey Jr. He is popularly called Iron Man and has a net worth of $300 million as at the year 2021. He made $70 million from the Avengers Endgame and lives in a $10.5 million worth 19th century windmill home located in East Hampton. He bought this home in 2016. Some of the features that this house displays include a fireplace, living room, a 50-foot pool, and a large master suite. It is a 4-acre property in size. Iron Man also has a Binny shell-shaped eco-friendly home in Malibu. This uniquely shaped home was designed by Niccolo Binny, a renowned Italian architect, and was bought by the Downeys for $13.4 million in 2009. This house, which is 7 acres in size, has an exterior created with inflated balloons covered with concrete. It has a large pool, costly bubble couch, and many more. Personally, Robert has flares for designer watches, and some of his collections include Rolls GMT Master Ghost Watch worth $20,000, Jaeger Lechelcoultur, Ambox 3 Tourbillioned, $92,000 watch. Another wonder that will thrill you is Robert's fleet of cars, and they are 2007 Audi R8 Spider that cost over $175,000, Audi e-tron Concept that cost over $100,000, 2009 R8 Audi which cost over $100,000, 1965 Chevrolet Classics that cost $80,000, custom 1970 Boss 302 Mustang worth $130,000, 1967 Chevrolet Camaro worth $275,000, which he gifted to his friend and co-actor Chris Evans. Chris Evans, he is worth $80 million, and played the lead role of Captain America, which earned him $15 million, and which he now earns for every movie he appears in. Chris isn't too extravagant with his spending, and in 2013, he bought a $3.5 million home in Los Angeles. Some of its features include a pool, large glass windows, massive-sized closet, and fire pit. Just like Robert, Evans loved classy watches, and someone he owns includes Yuk Portuguese chronograph that comes with an 18-karat gold case. His collections of cars are a $150,000 Audi R8, over $85,000 Audi A8L, a $40,000 Lexus ES350, and $75,000 Chevrolet Suburban. Chris Hemsworth, he has a net worth of $130 million. He played the role of Thor, which earned him $20 million for Thor Loves and Thunder. One of his most favorite home is his Byron Bay property, which he bought for $9 million and renovated to fit his taste for $18 million. This mansion has 8 bedrooms, spa and pool on the roof, and many more expensive facilities. Presently this mansion is worth $30 million. He has a 4-bedroom home which he collectively owned with his brothers, and at a cost of $3.45 million which is divided among the brothers. They sold this house in 2021 for $4.25 million. This home has access to a private beach, outdoor lounge. Chris has a habit of shattering private jet regularly and even bought a ticket worth $10,000 each for himself and lots of his friends to watch a match between Mayweather and McGregor. He has also been spotted shattering expensive luxury yacht for recreational purpose, like the $100 million Felix yacht he shattered for a vacation. This yacht can accommodate 12 guests, outdoor dining area, VIP suite, and elevator. He loves car and have theses among his collections, a $70,000 Audi Q7 and a $60,000 Cadillac Escalade. Scarlett Johansson, she rank as the top-paid female Marvel movie star, having an earning potential of $15 million per movie and has a net worth of $165 million. She is the lead role player popularly known as Black Widow. She has a $4 million home in Rockland County, New York that contains a 4-bedroom and 4 bathrooms, a pool house, amazing river views. She also owns another house which is a beach house in Hamptons worth $2.2 million. It has 4 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, pool area, area, open floor design concept. Scarlett also has a third house inside an estate which she bought for $3.88 million. It has 4 bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, cabana home. Apart from this home, when she was previously married, she lived in a $2.9 million home located in Hollywood Hills with her husband until her divorce, after which she sold it for $3.6 million. Scarlett also sold her $7 million Spanish modeled home located in Los Outpost Estate. Scarlett has a love for comfortable cars and owns an Audi Q5 worth $50,000, Mercedes-Benz GLE 300 worth $70,000. Samuel L. Jackson, who doesn't know this guy? His present net worth is $250 million, acting as Nick Fury places $4 to $6 million in his account. He has an estate that is 12,000 feet, worth $8.35 million. Samuel also has a home in New York since 2004 worth $4.8 million. It is a 3,000 square foot home located on the 8th floor of a skyscraper and contains 4 bedrooms, 3.5 bathrooms. He later sold it for $13 million in 2018. Samuel once shattered $150 million yacht called Aquila. The cost of shattering this yacht weekly sum up to $1 million. It has 7 bedrooms, gym, cinema, several bars. Some of Samuel's luxury cars are Range Rover Sport worth $80,000, Mercedes-Benz Maybach 57S worth $360 million. Some of Jackson's watches are Frank Muller Long Island watch adorned in 18-karat white gold and diamonds that cost more than $30,000. If you enjoyed this video, like it, subscribe to this channel, and hit the notification bell so that you will be informed each time we upload a new video. Thank you for watching.